Hey everybody, how's it going? This is another night back again with another update from New York Outback. If my face looks a little bit swollen here, I might have experienced my first food allergy. Oh my. Straight to the point, huh? Alright, so let's get straight to the update. For those who still don't know, and you better know now, that the New York Health Act is a state-level single-payer bill which will ensure each and every resident New Yorker for every medical necessary procedure, be it primary, vision, specialized, dental, mental, long-term, you name it. Let's get straight to the update. Honestly, it's always been a combination of relentlessly contacting your Senate legislators and rallying up as much community support as possible. The second one being way more powerful, because the more community support there is, the more easier it is to get legislation done. Tomorrow we are going to have a statewide day of action, so feel free to RSVP for that. It has been advised to not post before 11 a.m. and start posting like crazy after 11 a.m. So that we can get past New York Health trend again. We are gonna make that happen as much as we needed so that people can go to the hospital in peace. So make sure that you are online tomorrow. Make sure that you're participating. If you have not yet, make sure that you have posted your healthcare story, your selfie, whatever you need to post online. I hope that you have taken the time to post it, and if not, take the time to post it between today and tomorrow. Tomorrow is very important to let every New York legislator know, everybody in New York know, that this needs to happen so that people can go to the hospital in peace. If healthcare is a human right, it needs to happen. Let's all advocate. I mean, I could go into the specifics. I could really give you like a ball by ball kind of analysis of what can happen, what cannot happen. What needs to happen is that people get to go to the hospital and not worry about the bills, and their life comes first when it comes to the healthcare. So make sure that you're online tomorrow. There's also a town hall for past New York Health. I'm also going to leave as many helpful tweets, articles that people can tweet out, the video by Assemblymember Richard Godfrey, Senator Gustavo Rivera. I'm going to put together as many materials as I can, so make sure that you are using them, sharing them, and riding as much community support as possible. That's really it for the update. I hope that you have a great week ahead. I hope that you have nothing but good news ahead. Take care. I'm excited.